What's up, guys? We're back. This is episode 8, I'm pretty sure. I don't even know at this point. Sorry for not uploading yesterday. Didn't have much time to record. But I did get some stuff off camera, as you can see. I got a new spawn bed. Woohoo. Well, I found that boomstick. Basically, nothing important. Top hat. Flower boots. I went to a different world. Oh, you know what is important? I covered up the water so we have a nice flat area. As you can see here, I put dart traps in. And then this is here so the zombies will walk right in. Slimes, on the other hand, will jump here, then they do the big jump and they go in. Or they can glitch in and then bounce their way through. But yeah, I flattened it out. Just to prepare, you know, for the pirate invasion in hard mode. Now today, we're gonna dig a elevator and go explore the underworld. Yay, yay, I'm not getting, I don't know. Let's just do it. So first we need the shadow key, which I have no idea where that is, by the way. Also have quite a few of those. We're gonna take it over here. Also got my new statue farm. Still no slime staff yet, but not sure where to take the elevator though. Like, I actually don't know. Let's do like right here, just cause I don't really care. Oh shoot. Alright, well guys, I am not gonna cut this out, just to let you know. Skip ahead if you want, but I'm keeping this in. Just because, I don't know, it's not that important, but I feel like I'm in the mood to keep it in, so we're keeping it in. I think we got it. Yep, we got it. We're getting ash blocks. Alright, let's go. And bink. Once all the water's gone, we'll know how far it spread because of how much obsidian it makes. So we're gonna go, I think, left first. The inventory is already filling up. Mate, this isn't good. We do have a health forge here. Actually, let's do this tactic. I like this tactic. It works. Come on, let me out. No idea how much we need, by the way. Let's go ahead and throw some of that stuff that we're not gonna use. Let's go ahead and throw it right on it. Alright. We're gonna put this here. Oops, sorry about that. And we are gonna do this. It's not even getting anywhere. It might be lagging. What do I want from the shadow chest? You know, that's actually a good question. I literally have no idea. Want something. I can tell you that. Cross that big gap for Shadow Chest. Let's go. I actually have 62 bombs. Wow. What do we got? Flower of fire. I don't know why these don't stick. Okay. I mean, that's pretty much all we needed. Let's get in here and break some pots. And then let's just 4 minute duration. Let's go. So we have 12 minutes of obsidian skin. Let's just do it. Just do it, guys. I'll probably do the prepare for hard mode bit off camera. Because I don't think you guys want to see me build a skybridge or build a jungle farm. Or protect my world from the hell. Maybe you do. If you do, comment down below which one, and I will be sure to do it on camera, uncut. But yeah, as you can tell, we're not going to finish this playthrough before 1.4. But when 1.4 does come out, I'll make sure we have a playthrough that we can finish. Like, what I mean is, we'll be able to finish the 1.4 playthrough, because, yeah, you know, there's no more updates after that. Also, this is a very huge vein of hellstone, which is good. It's also taken a long time to mine. I don't think you can bomb it. Let's try real quick. But I'm 90.2% sure you can. Nope. You can open it up, but other than that, you really can't. And MP can't hit us, because we are swinging our pick. We are in another fortress, or not fortress, house. Let's just keep going. Okay, I'm gonna get, I don't know, at least 300 health soon. Maybe like 500, not sure how much you need. I think 500 is a good amount. Actually, depending on how long the recording is, this bit might be cut out. So if you see this, then that means, yeah, I don't know. Sorry, the videos are like really quiet, but yeah, apparently these headphones just aren't worthy of YouTube. I mean, I'm talking at normal voice level. I really can't just yell. But I'm trying, guys. Also, yeah, we do need to use another obsidian skin potion, but we're not gonna yet. So much we have. 324, alright, good. There's another thing. Yeah. Let's use it. I just feel like it's a shadow. Dude, you know what I hate? The candelabras look the same on the map as the shadow chests. Which is really unfortunate, because you think you found a shadow chest, but it's really just a candelabra. Or same with the gold chests in the dungeon. Yeah, that's the worst. Comment down below if that's happened to you. We've got two pretty big veins of hellstone right here. So I will be mining these. After this, we're probably going to have 400, because this one is absolutely huge. It might be multiple veins combined together. Yeah, I don't know. But that lava over there is draining, which is not very exciting. But what is exciting is that it's not filling up the fortress, question mark. Don't know why. Over 2 minutes left, that's always good. Oh, it's filling up down there. Okay, we have 423, so we had 420 after mining this vein. That's always good, 420. Gang, what's up? Shout out to you guys. Massive shout out. No, I'm kidding, but seriously. This should give us 500 or close to it. And we'll stop at 500, then we'll just go explore for shadow chests. Or once we hit to the left, get all the way left, we'll go back up, craft our goods, then come back down and explore the right. 482, we're almost there, guys. Get up. This should be it right here. There's another obsidian thing. Boom. 497. Do these get hellstone? No, what if I get a demon size? Demon size there will be. Against wall flesh they are. Oh yes, it is OP. I think I have a better strategy. Again, you probably already know this, which is unfortunate, because not as big of an opportunity for me to get the content, but it's fine. Let the pros get the content anyways. So, we're gonna go in here. There's not that many pots in here. We've only gotten one shadow chest. And there's like six different items. Also lots of gold. I should probably go ahead and stack that. Don't mind my almost 3 platinum pre-hard mode. I don't think most people even get one. I don't know. Minutes in the recording, so yeah, if it would stop lagging. Okay, well, we're at the jungle, which means we're pretty far along. I don't know, that the fortresses don't spawn that far out or all the way out. The shadow chests do, but it's not as common. So I think, guys, I was literally about to magic mirror. Told you though. Is this even good? Oh wait, we don't wanna actually fight the wolf flash. That would've been bad. Bye, guile. So that would've been bad ending. And I guess, let's mine this, and let's just keep going. Okay, guys. So I'm gonna go ahead and quick stack everything, which is probably like literally nothing since everything is new. But we're gonna deposit stuff. Silver bullets, finally. Hellfire arrows. You know, I'm not gonna use this, but it is a cool weapon. I'll give you that. A bunch of torches. Shout out to my torch gang. You know what it is. I don't know how much I put in the safe, actually. Oh yeah, all the stuff from taking the elevator, so most of this should go in. See how I look with a wizard hat on? Nope, top hat, okay. Sure, why not? I don't know. Okay, we got a new weapon to replace. I don't know what. We've also got our new furnace here. So we're gonna go ahead plop that back in the storage unit. Third wood chest. Now we do need our. We do need. Oops, there we go. Definitely have enough obsidian, which I wasn't too concerned, but yeah. We already have obsidian. Alright, let's just make it. Okay, so 99. 166. Alright. What can we make? I mean, that's cool, but I'm not gonna make it. Okay, we can get Knight's Edge. We legit don't need the molten pickaxe. This is gonna legit help out a bunch. It's already nimble, that's dope. I'm thinking we go with the M stack. Cause come on. We got mythical. We literally got mythical. And then the molten armor. As you can see, we got too much health still. Let me go on the material and see what else you can use it for, because maybe there's something I'm missing. I don't know. Gotta find out. The Phoenix Blaster. Now, this is a semi-auto weapon. The Flame Array. Now, it's not piercing, I mean, excuse me, but mean, unless it, I don't think it actually lights enemies on fire. Oh, back to this. Yeah, I don't know. Okay, we need 40. We have 40. We have 69 left over. We are doing good, guys. We are doing good. So let's just start off by saying a goodbye. Annoying flower of fire. All right. Well, we will reforge that and replace it with the cascade, I think. Now, do I replace the knight's, the beekeeper with the knight's edge? Now I know. You guys are probably thinking, well, of course, it does like way more damage. And while you would be right, personally, or actually, I don't even know how much damage it does. But, oh, that's a lot of worms. They died. Hello. I'm gonna show you guys. How much damage it does. We go 49. We got damaged. Okay. So 49 versus 33. But this causes confusion. It's a small chance. It doesn't seem like a small chance at all. It seems like pretty much every hit they get confused and they run away. I'm gonna reforge it, though. Especially something like this. No. Yeah. Oh. Alright. Well, okay. It's not even auto slime. Yes, you can change direction. You can change direction. It's a good sword. This might seem odd to you guys. Especially someone who's technically a melee player, but we're not using it. Because beekeeper swings faster. And it causes that confusion. So we don't need hellstone anymore. But we And it isn't even all evaporated yet. Okay, so we got over. I just gotta see. Whoa. Whoa. How far this went. Oh, I thought it stopped here. It stops here because. Oh, there's no way through. Oh, now that's funny. Kidding. Well, let's see how far. I mean, this is working its way on evaporating. Nice demon torch. Yeah, at least we placed under water. Oh, there's a demon scythe. That's good, and we're gonna keep that. Fact, we're gonna swap that out with the water bowl. Because believe it or not, guys, we aren't using the water bowl on the wall of flesh. Believe it or not. Oh, it's evaporating. It's evaporating, guys. It's not playing around. No hesitation, but it just evaporated. Coin portal, what do we get? 15. Welcome. Quick stacked. Oh yeah, new imp. Summoner. Summon boy. Alright, let's do it. Not looking for hellstone. Have too much. Are you kidding me? If it's 15. boring stuff on camera. So at this point, we're gonna head back. That was weird. Okay, Halloween bow, I'm not gonna use it. Because I'm gonna build a house in the jungle for the witch doctor. Bing, 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 bing. Click. Okay. Let's just throw all these in here. Okay, throw down the safe. Take out the goods. I have no idea how much of this stuff is going in. We have lots of bombs. Oh, it restores the same amount, but it has a reduced cooldown. Okay, I feel you on that. Now, I want to use both of these. So that means that we do have to replace the boomstick with this. Can you, like, not? Damn. Sun Fury. Oh, it's not even auto. Never mind. Okay, I thought it was auto. Let's try and reforge, and then I'm gonna finish the video by using those teleportation potions. What is it? I need to reforge. We'll just reforge this. Okay, we're gonna get garbage, aren't we? There we go. Can you get legendary on this? I don't know. Demonic is, well, always good. 4% speed, that's like nothing, dog. There we go. Let's make it this to light, question mark. I doubt we can do that. Oh, I missed nasty. We're wasting so many hours. Okay, that's fine. I don't care. Okay, let me find those teleport potions. And we're gonna use them, and then I'm gonna end the video. I have absolutely no idea where they are, by the way. Nineteen water walking potions, what's that? I don't... Where's the teleport potions? We have lots of potions. Let's die. I still don't see them. We already sorted that one, apparently. Still don't see them. Oh. Okay, well, we got two. So. That's it. Exciting. And would you look at that? It's the place I've already been.